You got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sōgen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sōgen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sōgen arrived from Kamiaga at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning,
and a wall to cover the treachery.
Is that monk?
They're very hungry.
It is not your hunger.
They're Sōgen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den.
Ask Master Junshi.
We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
I wonder if anyone saw me leave.
Hide.
Did he see us?
I don't think so. He's moving again.
Let's go. Getting away.
Get out of sight. Let's get closer.
Heard something. Where? Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
Come here and fight!
Nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you. For the wolves.
We need him alive, to tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
They've run out of food. Must have been here a while. Symbol. Masako might know them.
Did you find anything?
A list of names and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
Incense mixed with black powder creates thick smoke. Enough to blind my enemies.
You're doing good, Sora.
Come on!
Look,
draw your blades!
My lord, the Mongols have one.
Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here.
Sora!
Mongols!
Stand and fight!
Receive the right!
Receive it all!
Yavchuj, gekhte bolkhomjtei.
No sign of the family here. Maybe outside. Still damp. The attack was sudden. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water. A lot of blood. Someone was killed here. Child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
My lord, did you find them?
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
It's not your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord.
Let's go.
Help me!
That's my soul.
I work on all kinds of armor.
Please, protect our temples, my lord.
Do you know of any supplies in the area?
No, my lord. But Kami will lend you aid if you pay your respects. Find the Torii gates, follow them to a shrine, and take what is offered.
They say a charm blessed by Kami can change one's fate. I could use that kind of help.
Lord Sakai, come quickly!
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farmstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as headman, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother, and mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept, or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Ringo. Or we'll care for you when we're done.
What nice weather for a walk.
He'll see you.
Who's there? Leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Ringo. Or no care for you when we're done.
What nice weather for a walk.
Visitors.
We can't let them see us.
Food? Water? Other things?
Sure.
Of course.
You were promised that.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you then.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
He's the headman's brother.
Sake.
Okay. Today is enough.
That note is more important than your life. We failed to deliver. The headman to kill us.
So those are bandits.
From a bad family.
His cousins are bandits.
Remember the riots that erupted when Kuta Farmstead was sold on rights?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that
slaughtered? We're losing them.
Coward.
Yeah.
A woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sara's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first.
Please.
I'm not going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. She can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me.
No harm will come to you.
Thank you.
Couldn't do this without you, boy.